cream and cheese spread. First, I'm going to raise the yeast. And I have the warm milk here. Now I'm going to add a little bit of sugar. And now I'm going to add the yeast. Let's leave this for about 5 minutes. And now I'm going to mix my dry ingredients. We're going to transfer this into the platform and we're going to knead it for about 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, ayan. Lalagay na natin ngayon dito. Pero dapat, you need to put a little bit of oil. Just roll it. Good. Now I'm going to cover this one and let it rest for about 45 to 50 minutes. Double the size. So. Transfer this here. Ayan. And I'm going to cut this into 4. Thank you. like this. And I'm going to add the cheese. Yung mga nagbi-business po dyan, pwede nyo gawin po ito. Ipo-fold lang po natin. Ipaste po natin para mag-close. Use this. And ilalagay ko lang po dito. We're going to cover this for about 20 minutes before baking. You can use any kind of cheese. I'm using the mozzarella, and the first one is I'm using the Eden cheese. Going to bake this for about 30 to 35 minutes with I'm going to use 160 Celsius. And so after 20 minutes,